park girls go round the outside, 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 round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, 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 round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Tell a friend.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess
I created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. And if you want Shady, this is what I give you. A little bit of weed mixes some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor. When I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips, and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, Debbie! Yeah, this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, cause someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and a tune in, and I'm gonna enter in up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing since wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Just get a task it, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than the Middle Link Biscuit Master. It's a Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy, in fact, lonely. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been, though, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. $20 million white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. La 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 la.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his rap to sell records. Well, I do, so Kevin, you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why, so you guys can just lie to get me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little, put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, it's you, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me.
Put some on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.